In this video, we have given that a square root of x plus a square root of 3 plus a square root of x minus a square root of 3 is equal to a square root of 3 plus a square root of 3. And we have to find the value of x. So we have a square root of x plus a square root of 3 plus a square root of x minus a square root of 3 is equal to a square root of 3 plus a square root of 3. And if we square it both sides, then we will get a square root of x plus a square root of 3 square plus a square root of x minus a square root of 3 square plus 2 times a square root of x plus a square root of 3 times a square root of x minus a square root of 3 is equal to a square root of 3 plus a square root of 3 square. And a square and a square root will get cancelled. So we will get x plus a square root of 3 plus x minus a square root of 3 plus 2 times. And a square root of a times a square root of b is a square root of ab. So this will be equal to a square root of x plus a square root of 3 times x minus a square root of 3 is equal to 3 plus a square root of 3. And a square root of 3 will get cancelled. And x plus x will be 2x plus 2 times a square root of, and x plus root 3 times x minus root 3 will be x square minus root 3 square is equal to 3 plus a square root of 3. And it is 2x plus 2 times a square root of x square minus 3 is equal to 3 plus a square root of 3. And 2 times a square root of x square minus 3 minus a square root of 3 will be equal to 3 minus 2x. And if we again square it both sides, then 2 times a square root of x square minus 3 minus a square root of 3 whole square will be equal to 3 minus 2x whole square. And it is 2 a square root of x square minus 3 square plus a square root of 3 square minus 2 times 2 a square root of x square minus 3 times a square root of 3 is equal to 9 plus 4x square minus 2 times 3 times 2x. And it is 4 times x square minus 3 plus 3 minus 4 times, and a square root of x square minus 3 times a square root of 3 will be a square root of 3x square minus 9. That is equal to 9 plus 4x square minus 12x. And it is 4x square minus 12 plus 3 minus 4 a square root of 3x square minus 9 is equal to 9 plus 4x square minus 12x. And 4x square will get cancelled. and minus 2n plus 3 will be minus 9 minus 4 square root of 3x squared minus 9 will be equal to 9 minus 2n vex, and it is 2n vex, and minus 9 minus 9 will be minus 18 is equal to 4 square root of 3x squared minus 9. And if we divide by 2, then we will get 6x minus 9 is equal to 2 square root of 3x squared minus 9. And if we again square it both sides, then 6x minus 9 whole square will be equal to 2 square root of 3x squared minus 9 squared. And it is 36x squared plus 81 minus 2 times 6x times 9 is equal to 4 times 3x squared minus 9. And it is 36x squared plus 81 minus 2 times 6 is 2n times 9 will be 108x is equal to 12x squared minus 36. And 36x squared minus 12x squared will be 24x squared minus 108x, and 81 plus 36 will be 117 is equal to 0. And if we divide by 3, then we will get 8x squared minus 36x plus 39 is equal to 0. And x will be equal to 36 plus minus square root of 36 squared minus 4 times 8 times 39 by 2 times 8. And x will be equal to 36 is 4 times 9 plus minus square root, and 36 squared is 4 squared times 9 squared minus 4 times, and 8 is 4 times 2 times 39 by 2 times, and 8 is 2 times 4, and 4 will get cancelled. So x will be equal to 9 plus minus square root of 81 minus 2 times 39 will be 78 by 4, and x will be equal to 9 plus minus square root of 3 by 4. So it is the value of x.